There's nothing brilliant about burnout. Work is going brilliantly, but you certainly don't feel brilliant. You're tired, exhausted even, and you're always getting sick. The doctors say nothing is wrong with you, but you certainly don't feel that way. What could possibly be the matter? No, you're not imagining it. You're experiencing burnout. This condition affects people who are under a lot of pressure, often causing them to feel tired and helpless. Some cultures don't consider burnout a real problem. However, it can have serious effects on people's health, at times even resulting in panic attacks. One problem with burnout is how we deal with it. When the pressure's on, many people respond by working harder and trying to power through it. However, this often makes things worse. Instead, experts suggest allowing ourselves time to recover from stress. Exercise, proper sleep, and social connections all help with this. If you find you're still sick with worry after all that, then maybe it's time for some bigger changes. Start putting yourself first, and you'll soon give burnout the boot.